Then, there is one student named Jook Pyong that doesn't have a friend and is being bullied because of how her look was. That her face doesn't meet the beauty standard. She was hoping that her new schoolmate would accept her to be her friend regardless of her look. Would they be her friend or her hopes would get crushed again? The classroom was very noisy with students having conversation.
Oh, 어떻게 보면 참 좋지? Papagandahin niya.